Fun for kids. You can go sledding if it snows, drink hot chocolate, make gingerbread houses, make a family tree, play cards with your family, build a snow fort, camp up by the Christmas tree, take an end of the year family photo, look at photos from last year, cut paper snowflakes, make a snowman, obstacle courses, play hide and seek, go ice skating, and have a happy holiday.
Okay guys, I am Eric, working for the Evil News. Today I'm going to teach you guys how to draw a normal Christmas tree. Not super advanced, I can't draw that. So you're going to need some coloring materials. I got Sharpies, so let's get to it. So what you're going to need first is you're going to need either a pencil or something brown. So you're going to start with the stem, okay? The stem is going to begin with something brown like this. It's going to be like a half square, but the top's not going to be anything. That's when we're going to start the Christmas tree. So then, if you want to go advanced, you can go like line, 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 line. But we're going like this. So you go like this. Up. Now that's how you draw a basic Christmas tree. Now, you're going to want to take your brown again because, you know, I didn't connect them. Then you're going to want to draw a line like this so you don't get it into the green. And you can color this in if you can. Lose is a speed up feature on this. Speed it up, this drawing, because this thing is going to take a while. Also, this is what you would do to the stem. And then, you're going to want to take something black, like this, alright? And then, you want to draw lines like this. And the reason why is because the lights will be hanging from these. As you can grab any color, I'm going with some yellow. I'm going with red, yellow, and blue. This is how you do it. You just go with the pattern how you want it, but you would just go start coloring them in like this. Like this. It doesn't matter how you do it. How I'm doing it, I'm just doing it how I wanted to do it. You don't have to follow how I'm doing it, but you can if you want to. You keep going. You can just keep going with the Christmas tree like this. Keep drawing like this. Stop like this. Okay, like this. This is like the bottom. And then what you can do again is you can take your green again, and if you want to, you can add little zigzags like this. If you wanted to make your tree look more like a Christmas tree, this is what it'll look like. Then what you can do is to draw the ornaments. You're gonna need something gray. is here's one way to draw the audience. Is you can draw a circle like this and color it in. But then what you can do is you can take your gray, a little hook to it, so it'll look like it's an actual ornament. And then do that till your tree is not filled with ornaments, because you're still gonna, you can add a few more things if you want to. And you can just keep drawing like this. Done. Hope all you guys' remote learnings are going good. Hope you guys all have a good Christmas. Hope you guys are having a good week so far. I am. Oh my God, it's taking forever. Then when you're done with all your ornaments, what you can do is you can take another yellow, and what you can do, let me move the paper down so you can see the top of the tree more. Oh my God, the thing won't go down. Move it down, you can see this, you can see the tree more. Is then you can draw a star. This star looks bad. Don't say it does, because I mean, I know that it looks bad. Then that's your star. Is then what you can do is that this is what I think you should do. Okay, is when this thing done with this, what you can do is you can add grass like this. Here's what I suggest you do. You can add some presents around it if you want to. Here's how you would draw a present. Just do what I did, basically. Like this. This is how you would make a present. You can stop the video here if you want and don't make the present. But all you can continue and start making a few presents. But you can't because your teacher probably doesn't. You can draw needle news, so yeah. So yeah, guys, this is how you draw a Christmas tree. Hope you guys all have a great Christmas. Have a great weekend. See you guys back in school. Wait, wrong mouse. See you guys.
Hi, Norton Creek Eagles. As you know, we were trying to find the eagle flying around Norton Creek. And I'd like to announce the winner. The winner who found the eagle flying around Norton Creek is Avery Talsma! Congratulations, Avery Talsma. Where is the eagle landed now? Let me give you a clue. He is performing a one-man play, but there is no audience. Merry Christmas!